two base runners coming into the seventh, but the Rhymes double, and the walk to Ficicello has brought up home with nobody out. The 2-2 pitch, he swings and lifts one high in the air, but not deep to left. Parmley backing up, calling for it, makes the catch, tagging from second. Rhymes, he's going to try to get to third. The throw in, he's out. Now on the back end, Ficicello tags and gets to second. So still a man in scoring position for West Michigan, but a big double play.
Well, and you have to tip your cap to the left fielder, Ian Parmley, who caught that ball in fairly deep left field and put a strike on a one-hop throw to third base to the third baseman there, Atkinson, who tagged out Rhymes on a very close play. So.